here's another one. Here's another one. Welcome to the newsroom. Reporting live. We gotta move the hands up high. Guess we all ain't doing much. Take a step back. Cause it's LA setback. Recently, I visited Oscar De La Hoya's gym in East LA, where I ran into a boxing trainer named Jose Marquez. I also ran into Bill. He's a boxing judge for kids and teenagers. To hear what's their take, and Manny Pacquiao, Floyd Mayweather.
Who's your favorite boxer?
Right now, Pacquiao.
Why?
Because he has everything.
Jose, are you related to Juan Manuel Marquez?
No.
Okay, you just took his name to be famous in boxing.
I speak a little English.
It's okay. Yeah. Manny Pacquiao, Floyd Mayweather. Break it down.
I like Manny.
Why?
For speed, for young, for left.
Pacquiao against Mayweather. Break it down.
I believe that Mayweather is going to get it.
Really? Why?
Yes, because he's more active and he's not being beaten that bad. He's going to be a tough one, though. He's
the best Mexican boxer today.
Now, Juan Manuel Marquez.
Juan Manuel Marquez.
Yeah, and I'm a judge in boxing for 6 years.
Wow.
Yeah.
What is it like to be a judge in boxing? Is it tough to score?
Well, it's something that we have to do for kids. And this happened every weekend, you know.
Where?
Everywhere. As far as Coachella, as far as Santa Maria, Victorville, Palmdale, there's all over. Every weekend.
Sugar, you know Bert Sugar?
Uh-huh.
The historian with the hat?
Yeah.
He told me that the judges in England are blind. Is that true?
I cannot comment about that. I don't know that much.
Bill, how many years have you lived in East LA?
Oh my God, half century.
What have you
like
seen?
Like 50 years old.
This neighborhood used to be really nice, then came in the gangs, then came in the violence. Tell me about that. What have you seen a change over the years?
A big change because a lot of people, boxing is not only people that they don't have education. Now it's people that have education and everything.
No, but sometimes I watch the news.
Yeah.
In East LA, there was a shooting. East LA, there was the gang.
Right.
East Street. Do you see the gang sometimes?
Yeah, it's still they're still on, but not as bad as they used to be. Now there is, like I'm saying, is more people with education, which is good.
This has to be the first time someone tells me Manny is their favorite fighter, but Floyd would beat him. In Los Angeles, I'm Ellie Sekback, reporting.